The first of those is that design is human-centered. It may integrate technology and economics, but it starts with what humans need or might need, what makes life easier, more enjoyable, what makes technology useful and usable.